Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
Herbal teas, but Matt can go to hell.
Deke! Hey, man!
Hey, Caleb.
Deke, later, man.
Look out!
Something out of this.
Freaking hell now!
finally. Jesus.
Damn. Yes. More bounties.
Should be it. Yeah. Okay. Nothing like scrap. What I can do. Good.
Renegade Patrol, God damn it! Plus, murderers and vagrants would just as soon shoot you as look at you. Won't be needing this.
Thank you.
did you drop?
I used to be a cop.
Farewell.
Hey.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Don't look at me, I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, "Rivers do not drink their own water. Trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others." What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, "What the hell does that even mean?" Come on.
Yeah. No, you're right. He would have said, "What the hell does that mean?"
Followed by, "What the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself. God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys. Let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not cool.
You're such a perv. You're
a perv.
You here to buy something?
How's
it going, Buzz?
Be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
Back later, I guess. All right, I got you. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deacon. Good to see you. Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Good one. Okay. Yep, Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey! We got a goddamn Ripper here! Turn around!
Not a Ripper!
Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold up! I know her. Put that away. I got this.
Okay. Take care of her. Not my problem.
Is this your ride?
It's a piece of shit, but it runs.
Well, I don't know if you're sticking around, but I could have Ricky take a look at it.
I brought some bounties to trade.
Okay. Then, I should probably introduce you to Joe Haslin. He's the bounty collector. He's right up this way.
I'm not staying. I'm not staying in a goddamn camp.
Yeah, do whatever you want. You know, while you're here, I'd like to introduce you to someone. Her name is Sarah. She had a kid sister that, well, her kid sister reminds me of you, so I thought that maybe you would like her.
I had a sister. She was older than me. A pain in my ass.
Kind of reminds me of my older brother, Boozer. Real pain in my ass. Actually, he's not my brother. We rode together in the MC. And he's the head of security around here, so you should probably meet him, too.
I told you I'm not staying.
And I heard you. Seriously, do whatever you want. So what kind of gun you got there? Are you making sure that you ride out with plenty of ammo?
Yeah, I got enough. I'm good.
Yeah. I always rather had to work at that.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? I never find it.
Thank you.
need these.
Be okay.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Keep your head down and run.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out. Time to clear this camp. What, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory? Had to run the place? Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. Please tell me that's all. Please tell me that's all.
Oh, no, no,
a couple more. We just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
Oh, be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, Ricky said you took care of that camp.
At Malacqua Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary, you used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Cope's camp used to bring in?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
Makes me sort of miss those days.
Well, not me. See ya, booze man. Deacon out.
Job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Shit! Perfect time.
Should be it. This is it. Fresh meat.
open it up. He's okay.
What's up?
Hey.
There's never enough wood on this fire.
Oh, shit.
That's all I got.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Looking for something in particular? That'll last you. Good choice. Is that all you need? You definitely need that. Come by anytime.
See ya, Deke.
How's it going, Deke?
Hey, Manny. What's up with you?
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
St. John, are you there?
Oh, Brian. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Deacon, hey.
Time for venison stew?
Damon, how's it going?
Almost. Have enough for everyone.